just subscribe for more. Raindrops, they go pitter patter.
My heart beating faster. So what are you doing?
Hey,
are we doing this or not?
I got into it.
Okay, I need you to pump your brakes, kid. It's like, I'm opening my eyes like, okay, sure, stop.
Hey everyone, hey Jimsters, welcome back to my channel. It's Jin here.
Manny.
And Manny Jr. He made his debut. He's been like getting a little lonely because we've been doing videos together and he's not in it and he's like being all grouchy. So yeah, this is Manny Jr. Say hi. This is his parents. Don't they look alike? Hashtag Manny Jr. Nation if you're a Manny Jr. fan, so. In today's video, we are doing
the kissing challenge.
And yeah, we never done this before. You guys have requested this video and much others, so we're gonna be doing that for you guys. And we're also going to be doing a Truth or Dare Part 2. So all you have to do is just
comment down below and just give us suggestions.
Yeah, suggestions.
What y'all wanna do, truth or dare wise.
Exactly. So we're excited to do that for you guys. Keep it PG though. It was a little rated R in the other one, but I would like to, you know, still have fun and keep it entertaining for you guys as well. So yeah, without further ado, we're going to begin the kissing challenge. Oh my god! I can smell it.
Can you smell it?
It's so, oh, something strong. Oh my gosh, what is that?
You like it, look. That's your season.
Is this seasoning salt?
Yeah. Hey. I think I have a hunch. I think. Come on, I just sense it work. I think I know. Wait. I don't want no more. Tastes burnt. Is it coffee?
Yeah.
I don't like coffee.
That was nasty. This is why coffee needs to be in hot water so it can disintegrate. Oh my god.
It's burnt.
Yeah, it does taste like burnt. Like burnt chicken from Chipotle when they don't like cook it all the way. Am I the only one when they have like burnt chicken at Chipotle? I'm like, how do you burn chicken, bro? Like, you work there for a living. Just cook the chicken right.
I love Chipotle. Don't spit in my
food. Oh my god, Chipotle is life. Hold on. Chipotle is so good. Chipotle is my life.
That's how strong I am. I broke the top. This is crazy.
That was actually good. What was that?
The one I take?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Tastes like something tart. Mm-hmm. It's like sweet and tarty.
You go up?
Yeah.
You go behind.
Really? Oh my god, this is good. Can I get a sip?
Really?
Yeah.
This is the limit.
Mmm. Oh my gosh.
I'm using my senses, my other senses. Try to hear it. Never shake it.
Kiss me.
What, want to?
Really?
I don't taste anything. I think that lemon kind of like...
It made it worse. Alright, just give up. I.
What is that?
It's parsley.
What is parsley going to do?
It's mint.
You're not going to
taste... I smell it. I do. I actually put it on my lips.
You're not
going to... Okay, whatever. I'm scared. I just feel... Oh my gosh.
Mijo. Mijo.
Mijo is son. Oh. Oh, you can say it like, oh, mijo, like when you're playing video games, you'd be like, when you be like, son, son, son.
Mijo, mijo.
Mijo, mijo. It's ay Dios mío. Mijo, like my. Mijo.
Cállate.
Apúrate.
I don't know what that means.
Hurry up, bro.
I'm cooking real quick.
What are you doing?
Shh. Relax. Relax.
¿Qué tú haciendo? Is that capsules?
Yes, it is.
Bro, what are you doing? Bro, are you cereal? Are you cereal?
It says it's only medium.
It's not!
Look at that.
My lips are burning! Like, I had exfoliated my lips, babe. They're sensitive and they're burning right now. Like, oh my god. Like, why would you do that?
What?
They're burning! Like, is yours burning?
But you should,
Babe, did you actually see the top?
Well, I seen it's hot. I don't know what it is.
Honestly.
Honestly.
Truly. Iconic. I'm over here eating ice because my lip and tongue burn. Close your eyes, bro.
I think I know what it is, though.
Close your... What is it?
It's the only salad dressing you like. That's the only salad dressing that we got.
No, we got Italian. And Catalina. So good.
Fat ass. Let's do my sauce.
Bruh, it better not be the hot sauce again.
If it is, then... You have to figure it out.
Bro. What is that? Oh, what? Oh my god, what is that, Ray? Do not put that on my lips, I swear, bro. Bro.
Ready?
Really?
It's nasty. Ready? Go. Whoa. Want some more?
Look, what is that?
You might figure it out with one more taste. Ready?
No, wait.
One more taste.
No, bro, you're trying to be funny.
One more. No, it's serious. You'll figure it out. I did it wrong. Sorry, mom. See? Just open your eyes, you're not gonna figure it out.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. Marinara. Yo, dog, my lips are burning, bro. Kiss me.
Don't.
Hurry, it's dripping.
You pick the stuff that has bland taste. Is it oil? What is that?
Want me to try again? One more. Close your eyes.
I just feel like it's just oil.
It's not. I'm not going to drink oil. Like, close your eyes, man.
What did you get?
Close your eyes, bro.
See, she's about to fail again because it's... I don't taste anything.
I tasted all on my lips.
Nah, I give up. I can't.
It was Italian dressing.
See, I say it was another dressing.
It doesn't have to be another dressing. Identify which on your lips. She did have a point.
I got the dressing part right. I just didn't get the Italian. I'm sorry, but I knew it was the dressing. Keep your hands at your side at all times. At all times.
What the f- I think I know what it is.
You sure? Ready?
This is, tastes like chocolate. Mm-hmm. But we don't have any.
Are you sure? Remember, I just hid it from you because you know you like to eat everything.
It's chocolate though, right? Mm-hmm. Like, the, okay, did I get it?
No.
I don't know, I give up. What the? Your protein shake?
You got some proteins in you, though.
Oh my gosh.
All right, guys. So we just finished the kissing challenge. Hope you enjoyed this. Comment who won the kissing challenge. I know for a fact I won, but...
I feel like I won.
Okay. You... You clearly lost, but anyway.
Well, I'm gonna beat you on the yoga challenge, so.
Oh, well, that's next.
Yeah, so stay tuned. And all our other videos that we did together, the boyfriend tag, the truth or dare, everything that we did together will be in the description box. There will be a playlist so you guys can get, you know, some more get to know us type of thing. So yeah, I love you, Jensters. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like and share this video for Manny Jr. Manny Bayer. So yeah, thank you all for watching.
Shit, love you, Jensters. Until next time. No.
See you guys in my next video. Bye. Bye.